What is going on, YouTube? Doing the bassin here. I am fishing at a really popular lake that has a lot of commotion right now. Today is Thursday, so today's my off day, so we're gonna try to see if we can get some bites going here today for ya. I am fishing at White Bear Lake, so hopefully I actually just caught a fish just a few minutes ago here before I started recording, because I want to make sure that I was in a good spot before I started wasting memory. So I'm gonna go from there. Small guy, but I'll take it. So, just a few weeks ago here, actually went and bought a Ruger 22 or 10-22, because I'm gonna try to start hunting this year. And actually went out a few weeks ago here, and I shot my first squirrel. So I was kind of excited about that. It freaking sucks. I didn't know how much work it was to go out there and hunt, you know, because you gotta pretty much hike pretty much everywhere. So the first spot that we went to was kind of a bust, so we it sucked, because all we walked through was just all brush and everything. There was no clear opening or nothing, so we were pretty much trying to hunt blind at that new spot. So we actually left that place, and then we actually went to a different spot, and that was when we actually caught some got some squirrel. So right now I'm actually fishing a flat spot right now, because I was kind of reading on what to do on early morning fall bites. So they told me that usually flats about 5 feet right now it's about 10 feet right now, and they've been hitting it on the fall. So and there's also some patch of weeds down there too, so thank you. to go. Get up here. Nice fish. Our fish.
A few moments later.
What the hell?
We are, we are dreaming.